Well, I'm coming to you because that's the way we gotta go to go home.
Oh my god.
What'd you do now?
Oh no. Not even. Nope, nope, nope.
Alright, so let's take this and turn a user into crafting tables. Uh oh, I just turned all of our oak wood into crafting tables.
You didn't.
You're right, I didn't. Here, take a boat and shut up.
Okay, pick a direction.
The direction we need to go is this way. Whee! Oh my gosh, boats are so much faster now. Much faster. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat, 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 boat. I don't even know what the actual meme of that is. There's going to be nothing but ocean between us and our island, is there?
Why? What?
Why the what? Are you behind me? It's... You are behind me. Why are you so...
Sorta,
why are you so slow?
It keeps turning away from you.
You know you control the boat with your mouse, right?
Yeah, I do know that, only it's not turning. Where are you?
Your boat's empty.
Your boat's empty.
No, your boat's empty. My boat has a me in it. Your boat has a no one.
I'm looking at an empty boat.
I'm looking at an empty boat.
Don't come at me.
Ghost boats.
Ghost boat.
Ghost boat. Bye.
I'm lagging. Go figure. It doesn't like when I'm in the ocean.
Yeah, if we aim in a general this way direction, we'll get home. Wow, I'm going to be super surprised if there's nothing but ocean between us and our island.
That would be obnoxious.
I would also be slightly angry. Whoa, whoa! Okay, I'm wrong. You do not control your boat.
WSAD, WSAD.
I know. Unfortunately, it's kind of like the ice levels of Mario for control on this thing.
Where did you go?
Straight ahead. Bloop. 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 And a dismount.
There you are.
Rock the boat. Rock the boat, baby. I made a oak boat boat. Ghost boat. Kill the ghost boat. Oh, it's you.
How do I get this stupid thing to come here?
You punch it with your fist a bunch, and then jump into bed.
I'm gonna jump into the bed first.
I'm gonna steal your boat. I'm gonna jump into bed. Oh, there's the spider coming towards you. Why did you aggro on me? She was closer. Uh-oh, creeper.
Sleep!
I can't. Creeper. I got him. Don't aggro him. I got him.
Sleeping.
There we go. Gathering.
Sound like something. Like kaboom. Oh, we're on another beach. Go figure.
Well, of course we're on a beach. We just got off the ocean. Yeah. What? Wait, what is that infinite... wisdom that someone once told me? Oh yeah, quit your belly again.
Uh oh.
What there now? We
go. Nothing.
Okay, good.
Nothing.
Okay, good. Come along. Let's go hop along.
Is that a mushroom tree?
That is a mushroom tree.
Those are brown mushrooms. I need brown mushrooms.
Well, then let's grab one. Since we took our epic adventure off into nothingness for no apparent reason whatsoever.
Oh gosh, you're never going to let me live it down, are you?
Nope.
Okay.
Not only do we now have another path that goes nowhere, we also have another path that goes straight down to Diamond Depth 4th. Actually, that might not be a bad thing.
Is it giving you any mushrooms? Oh, I got one.
It's got like a 1 in 5 chance. If it's based off of what I know. Oh, look. This is Dark Oak.
Really? Really? Where?
This?
Yes!
And that? And that? And those? And these? And her and her?
Mine. Mine.
It's like you have an affinity for Dark Oak or something.
I love the look of Dark Oak. That's good for accents when you're working with spruce.
All we need now is some acacia saplings. Because yeah. I have a dark oak sapling.
I said no, you need 4.
For what?
To plant dark oak, you have to have 4.
Uh-oh, my axe broke. I'm done. I'm out. I don't care anymore.
It's 1.
And I'm back.
Okay.
And sticks. I'm gonna make me an axe. I got 1 dark oak sapling. Hey, I've got 1 too. And now I have an axe. I love how it raises up so slowly when you select it. It's like, hello. How are you? I'm glad to be here tonight.
Do you seriously? Are an oddball.
Yes, I am. Do you seriously need 4?
Yes.
To get to. Why?
Because that's the way it's the way it is. It's the only one you have to have 4.
That's ridiculousness. And now you have a train going off in your world. Holy cow. Is it
that's
ever
a couple blocks away.
Is it ever quiet at your house?
I wouldn't know what I've got 4. I wouldn't know what quiet is.
I'm going for the oak. I'm going for the wood. Cause we may need it for our boots. Although, I think they made boats more stable, didn't they? It's not like, oh,
yeah,
hey, you hit a small sandbar, you're dead now. There we go. Grabbing me the dark oaks. The dark oaks. Not to be confused with dark elves, of course. There we go. And hack and slash. Wonder if I can mine this out from under her so that when she spawns in, the last oak leaf just comes in and she goes,
don't even think about it.
Like this.
You could at least let me finish breaking all the leaves. I would like to get at least 10 saplings.
They'll despawn on their own and have the same chance of dropping the sapling while I'm mining out the wood. At least that's 7. Still true, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Well, a lot of them are connected, so they're not going to despawn the normal way unless you chop every single tree down.
Challenge accepted. We will come in and deforest this natural world of beauty.
You evil person, you.
Yes, I am. I believe they call that human nature?
Where is that?
I think there was an entire movie made off of that, wasn't there? Like all these tall Fern blue Gully? Creatures. And talking about something about unobtainium.
I know what you're talking about now. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That was actually the second date I went on with my husband was to go see that movie.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Holy Moses.
And I don't hear you anymore.
Is it safe yet? It.
No, it's never safe in my house. Come on, you know that.
I've got 5. 6, 7, 8, 9.
I have 10.
And an apple. I've got 9 and an apple.
Apples aren't as,
I also have 9 brown mushrooms.
I have 6.
Yoink.
So, we are good on that.
I should probably eat. I'm going to eat my last salmon and then be sad. Because I'm going to perish from hunger. I have no more fish sticks.
Is that what biome is?
Is what?
Oh, I'm just looking at what we have here.
All right, we need more to mushroom. Continue on in a general this way. Yes, this way.
I don't know where you are.
Come, Tonto, let us away.
Oh.
Over here. Come on.
I am not an animal.
Come on. Come here. Come on.
That's that quite painful.
Good girl. That's a good girl. Come on. That's a good chick. Put the sword down. Watch out for the lava pool.
Oh, almost fell in it, too.
At least I warned you. Oh, look. Red mushroom trees.
I can't find you.
Oh, my goodness, woman.
I'm right here.
Come, Tonto.
We don't need red mushrooms. Boy, don't we.
All right. I hear chickens.
There's a lot of chickens around here.
Chicken bacon.
That just does not sound even right.
Really? Bacon with chicken? Bacon? How does that not sound right?
Ugh. It's almost as bad as them waffles with bacon.
You probably don't like bacon breath mints either, chicken. Do you? Chicken
that
bacon.
Sounds absolutely vile.
What is wrong with you? Okay, then tell me this. What is your stance? Where are you? Yeah, sheep. Lots of sheep. What is your stance on tactical bacon? Freeze-dried bacon in a can. Do you have bacon any go, ready to go, any time?
Ew. Where are you?
I am over here.
Over where?
I'm standing in a clearing. I can see you. You're standing next to a cow.
I'm standing next to several cows.
Yeah, huh?
But I don't see you.
Turn around.
Oh, there you go. No, no, no. Careful. There's water right there.
Okay.
I didn't want you to hit a piece of sand and...
What, like this? Boop.
Yeah.
Only much more drastic and bad. Okay. Yeah. Where's my crafting table? Be-doop. Be-doop. Make me bacon. Break.
Thanks.
Wait, you were using it? There you go.
Yeah.
I didn't know. Steak. Get in my belly. Nom, 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 nom. That was stupid. Here, burn this into that. Eat this, not that. Okay, so we went off trying to find a new adventure place, and I'm going to go with we didn't.
No, but we found dark oaks, finally.
Yeah, I don't know what your fascination with dark oak is.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. So is this bloodthirsty axe. Well, fine. See, I've got a sword, too. Nyeh. Are you trying to get me to go to bed with you? Is that what you're wanting?
Absolutely not.
I'm fine here. I'll lay down this way. Hello.
No, Mrs. Invisible, I'm not.
All right. Grab you some running steak. Oh, that sounds delicious. Running steak?
That just sounds weird.
No, you sound weird. Whipping your bed out in the middle of a forest?
Yeah, if I could have a sleeping bag, I would.
No, it's not on this server.
Okay.
I don't know why I went all sassy on you.
I don't either. It was kind of really funny.
I really don't know why I did that. Alright, grab the running steak. Come on. Let's get a move on. Grab the running steak.
I grabbed steak.
Good. And now we away. Tally ho!
Somehow my inventory keeps collecting everything.
Yeah, I know. It's because mine's full.
Okay.
What is this? That's new. Oh, what is your render distance set at?
Oh, how am I supposed to figure that out?
Exit, options, video settings, render distance.
Render distance, 12 chunks.
Good. It needs to be where between 10 to 14. I went up on top of the trees. I'm running like a ninja.
Okay.
In order for things to work properly with it, it needs to be between 10 to 12. Or 10 to 14. Is that a thing? That's not a thing. Now, he did say in his little description of the thing that the dungeons it generates are somewhat rare. So it may take a while to find some.
Okay.
So let's at least make our way back. Do what?
Home.
That's what I'm working. You can't slash home. That's not a command here.
I know.
But there's things like birch dungeons, which is a cobblestone with birch, kind of like the way I'd done the keep, except with birch, is what it looks out like. Did you lose me again? Or are you still behind me?
Oh no, I lost you ages ago. Oh, no, okay. I'm right behind.
You're right behind me. I looked and saw. Wow, look at all this dark oak.
I know, I'm in heaven.
And it was all like 1,500 blocks away from us. That's all you had to do was get out and explore just a little bit. Just a little bit.
A little bit. And never find my way home again without dying.
That's why you have me, the cartographer.
Yeah, speaking of, we've got enough to make a lot of paper now. We just need to make a...
Compasses? Compass eye? There we go.
Yeah, not gonna happen.
What, that jump or the compass?
That jump.
Oh, come on. I'm not that good at parkour.
And I'm worse.
If I can do it, anybody else and their little monkey brother can do it.
Not me.
Oh, hey, skeleton. How you doing, buddy? Smack. Smack. He's down a hole. Just leave him be. He's in a hole.
He's still shooting at us.
He's shooting at me, specifically. There you go. Alright, come on, running bacon. Power of steak, heal me. Oops, I started running in the wrong direction. Whee! And to anybody who's watching that is annoyed by the numbers on screen, I'm sorry, but it's how I can navigate so easily. Whee! You probably lost me. No, I didn't. Okay. I have to double check. I want to make sure that I haven't lost you.
I know, because I am the one who gets lost.
Yeah.
There you go.
Can you make that jump? You gotta run, girl. All right, look. Control is insta sprint. Whee! You run all the way to the edge of the brick, and you jump. Whee! See? Okay, you also gotta aim at the corner here. Because you just broadsided that.
Can like, I aim. Just do it my way?
No, do it my way.
That gets me falling a lot. I'm not a good jumper.
Thunk. Here we go.
What? Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what? Did you lose me again?
Maybe.
How did you lose me?
Hi. you went around a tree? You went around a tree and I was gone.
Yep. Come on.
All it takes is you to go around one tree and I'm lost.
Yeah, but I purposely doubled back to lose you as well.
Oh, you stinker.
Uh-huh. Oh, thank goodness. Wide open, easy running platforms now. We're almost home.
So he says.
Now we got 500 on our Z coordinates and about 1,000 on our X coordinate.
And yet, no jungle yet, so I can get some cocoa beans.
Oh, I missed.
I didn't miss. Ooh, pumpkin.
You didn't even try. Don't lie to me.
Yeah, I didn't try. That's why I didn't fall. I need that. There we go.
All right, and you are right there. Come on.
I found a pumpkin, and since I accidentally turned my other ones that I had found into jack-o'-lanterns, all of them, instead of just two, I needed more pumpkin.
Oh, you've got my furnace. I'm all out of running meat.
You want some?
Yes, please. Get in my belly, running meat. Nom, 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 nom. There we go. And now we go up. Hup, heep, hop, ho. Wee! Jump. You're keeping an eye on me now, aren't you?
Trying.
Wee! Made it. Jump, jing, boing, toy, shoy. Okay, I've not seen any of the new dungeons, which severely makes me sad. Jumping, flying. Now, there is a bug where it doesn't work with some seeds. So I may need to get a hold of the dude and see if our seed is one of the seeds that it has an issue with. And if it does, okay, it's fine. I'll install something else. Or not install, I'll run a different command block creation.
Okay.
Wee. Or I may do some off-world testing or something. I don't know. Dip it up a little bit. Doink, doink. Okay, now we're 1,000 blocks from home.
Do, 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 do.
Jumping, running, flying, flipping. There we go. Wee! This will be a fun jump. There we go. Oh, hey, look at that creeper. Bye, creeper. Hi, creeper. You okay back there?
I don't like creepers, and that one blew up at me.
No, it wasn't like I aimed him at you. I'm sorry. He wasn't blown up. He's still standing right there.
Okay, it looked like he was going to blow up at me.
Sure did, didn't it?
Whoops.
There we go. Now we go this way. This is... I've actually explored in here, so... I kind of know where we're going. Said every adventurer ever. That is a really cool flying island there.
It is.
You should make a home up there.
I was thinking about it, actually.
And then we can say we will never heard from again.
Well, I am planning on doing a flying boat. That would be probably a good...
That'd be a good spot for it to start.
Platform.
Yeah. It's pretty flat, nice and wide.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what? Did you lose me?
Nothing.
Oh, my lord. There you are. Come on. Come on. I'm going to sit here and eat some steak. Run.
I was dealing with a munchkin. Is that a...
Oh.
What is that tree right there?
What is what tree?
That tree up there.
Off in the distance? Looks like oak.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm behind you. Watch out, we have an overcropping, which means there's mobs under it. Pardon me. Almost home.
I lost you. You're going too fast.
Learn to run.
I am.
I don't think you are. I'm on top of a mountain. I can see you.
Yeah, I want to sleep.
All right, but this is the last time.
Okay. Yeah.
Now we're like 600 X blocks from home. We should be able to make it in this trip. Come on. And so what did we learn? You're not allowed to coordinate in the Nether again.
Yeah. We should know that by now, though.
Yeah.
So I am going to take advantage of that area at some time and hopefully find some diamonds.
Which one? Oh. Yeah, that'd be a good place to do that in. We need to go straight across over there. Like that. I don't want to fall like that again. That really hurt. Yeah, like that.
I didn't see that hole until it was too late.
By the way, go up over the easy path over there. Don't come by me.
What path? Oh.
Yeah, go over that way.
The snow path?
Uh-huh. We'll meet up on the other side. Ta-da!
Why did you go the hard way then? Liam, don't be mean to your brother. Well, go unhide it and give some to your brother or you're going to be in trouble. Well, Stinker hid the popcorn.
Oh, no. All right, come on, let's get home.
I made yummy popcorn this time.
Oh, I'm all out of meat again. I have no running foods.
Here.
Ooh, thank you. Mmm, delicious bacon. Bacon for my tumtums. Running! I don't know why you give me world running food.
I don't either.
Okay, this is my cow killing fields.
So you actually know where we are?
Uh-huh.
Wait, I think I know where we are.
Yeah.
Is that my... it's my pretty river.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look! Torches!
Mm-hmm. Yep, just over this river is home.
Oh, thank heavens.
Whee! Well, that was an incredible journey.
Hey, we explored more.
Yes, we did do quite a bit of exploration. And we even got you your dark oats.
We got the trees that I wanted. Oh, I'm so happy. You have no idea how happy I am about that.
Look, there's my keep.
I see home.
However, you know what we didn't find? Precisely what I jungle? Installed to be fun in here. We didn't find a that single too? Extra dungeon. I may have to...
That is a bummer.
I may have to load up the seed and figure it out. Ooh, and see clay. If it works. Alright.
I found clay.
Well, that's awesome.
I'm like, going to take it up.
Legitimately awesome. Oh, look, it's that weird desert chunk in the middle of the extreme hills.
Boop.
Boop, 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 be-doop, boop.
Boop. Boop.
Okay. Well, that was slightly annoying, and I may have to load us something different up. And I'm wondering if those command block creations have to be restarted every time or not. I don't know. So there may be a little bit of reading that I have to do. Yay, reading.
Yay.
But if anybody knows that is watching, go ahead and leave me something in the comments down below. Or if you're watching over on Chickface's stuff, leave a comment down there for her. And I'm pretty sure I'll get it either way. On whether or not command blocks have to be started every time that you load into a server. Or once they're up and going and everything is good. Because I do have it buried under spawn, so it should be constantly loaded due to the spawn chunk stuff. But other than that, that's going to do it for me tonight. So thanks for joining me, everybody, and I will catch you guys next time. Bye! There's the new guy! That's who we play as. swoop, jumping into his head. Oh, good, I did pick it. I did pick a good place for my camera. Didn't think there was anything on that. Okay, this is going to be a lot better because if I remember, I played this back when you approached an interactive computer.
In creative mode. You were complaining about hunger before we had Stinky over here log in. So, I mean, overall goal, have fun is what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Sweet! So, if we want to work together, we can work together on things. If we want to go off and do our own separate things, that's cool too.